Scrabble with my grandma. Let's wait out here till she comes back. Can't forget you. The hell? Let's be a good girl. No! Kill you! You want a treat? You want a treat? You want a treat? Pull your tail! Pull your tail! Sheila! Grandpa, you better go home, help me get this wolf. Help me get this wolf. Yeah. Yeah. Sheila, you want the ball? He's alive. Gross. Be a good girl, I spank you. He's drooly. But he's immortal. Juicy immortal boy.
Kids cannot climb on this deck. They've done broke two of my spindles.
No.
You already knew that? That they broke them?
Yeah.
I thought that one got broken because of the table we had out.
Which one?
Drooly boy.
Which spindle got broken?
I'm wondering, those are spindles.
I know only knew about one down there by the corner. Now this one's broken.
That one was broken.
You need some help moving chairs?
We got it now.
I already have one in my hand. You can't stop me. Fine. Hold this one on. Juicy boy. I'll see you when you set it up.
To talk loud.
Long way from loud, Grandma.
No.
Have to guess. You can just look at it and you know. Beat that. There you go.
Just go by points. One with the highest points goes first.
That's right. Not the real rules.
So no one cares.
So who has the highest points?
I got 4.
I have 1.
I have 14. I have right. One. I have 1.
You go first. What? Take out your tiles. You get 7, and then you're going to put on your little rack.
All right, I think that's 7.
Have an A.
P.S. Dun, dun, dun.
A-O, A-O, A-O.
A-O, A-O.
You go first, girl. Put a word on the board.
Hmm.
Oh, I see. You got a good word sitting right there in front of you.
No one cares.
Lloyd?
You're just giving me ideas.
Pretty good idea.
I don't have another D.
You have 2 D. Oh, that's an O on the end?
Yes.
And it's spelled Groyo.
Why? Man.
You spell prod, P-R-O-D. Droop, D-R-O-O-P.
Stop giving me ideas.
Really? Let me stop.
It would help me. Because I want to know by myself. I need to get more letters.
Playing that country music on a big day.
Noise.
that girl.
Droopy. Yes. Just droopy. What do you mean by droopy? Ugh. Yum, yum, fire, fire.
Well,
can Sheila play?
She can play with her bone, that's what she's doing. She can't play Scrabble.
Well, can she?
Every time she plays, she wants to say woof.
Sheila! Where are you?
Yes, we are,
isn't
it?
Let me see. Sheila, you want to play Scrabble? Spell died. You want to play Scrabble, Sheila? Oi, oi! I don't think Sheila wants to play Scrabble with us.